can see the unemployment rate is very high in the state, and also the price of commodities also increasing. So why the center is implementing the NRCO or Citizenship Amendment Act across the country?
We want the center and the state government to focus on the real issues. Unemployment, rise, corruption, poor poverty. We don't want to talk about ridiculous issues like NPR, NRC, CA. The center should focus, the state should focus on people's issues, not idhar-udhar ki issues. That is the main focus of this rally.
The center is just diverting the main national issues. They are implementing the citizenship amendment.
Center is diverting the issues. The real issue is unemployment is highest in 45 years. In Tripura, 30% unemployment is there. Instead of solving the unemployment problem, they are talking about other issues. They promised 50,000 jobs, they didn't give even one job. They talk about paan ki dukaan, pakoda and gai. But we want jobs, we want price rise to be controlled. We do not want to be diverted by non-issues like CA, NRC, NPR.